stop, number 7, center fielder, sophomore, Steve Reardon. Foul ball makes count 2-2 on sophomore center fielder Steve Reardon. And Reardon's on with an infield single. Good play by the pitcher. Now batting catcher, number 9, Adam Briggio. Great sacrifice there by the catcher to move the base runner over to second. Now batting senior right fielder, number 5, Brendan Trohan. Good stop by the catcher for ball 1 on Trohan. Count on Trohan. Off speed pitch for call strike 1, 1-1 on the batter. Count on the right fielder. Counts down 3-1 for Trohan.
Hit his count, hit his count. Come on. Come on, Brandon. Your pitch. All that green out there.
Full count now on the right fielder.
Let's go.
have three on the put out, but advance the runner to third base with two outs. Now batting the pitcher, number 21, senior Nolan Hills. Called strike two, 1-2 count on Nolan Hills. So at the end of one inning, it's your hometown Falcons 0, the visiting Crusaders nothing. Both left a man stranded on third base to end the inning. Now leading off for the Crusaders, first baseman, number 35, Losher. Shortstop for the first out of the inning.
Hey, Mike, let's go 1-8. Hey, Mike.
Now batting number 18, third baseman, Mike Farigi. Senior Brendan Trohan on the catch there for the second out of the inning. F9 if you're scoring at home on that put out. Now batting number one, left fielder Beechin. Strikes on the left fielder this afternoon. And a quick seven pitch inning there for Nolan Hills. And it got the put out there for the third out of the inning. So at the end of 1.5, it's still nothing, nothing. This inning is third baseman, number 8, Johnny Curran. enough for the Falcons. We're bottom half of the second inning. It's junior third baseman, number 8, Johnny Curran. Count on the third baseman. Good play by the shortstop to knock it down, but Curran beat it out for the first base run on the bottom half of the second inning. Now batting number 4, sophomore Trevor O'Neill. Tyler O'Neill. And a mental mistake by the shortstop puts runners on first and second with nobody out in the bottom half of the second inning. Now batting number 17, first baseman, junior first baseman, Zach Hamill. Ball 1 on the first baseman. Off-speed pitch makes it count 2-1. Called strike 2 for a 2-2 count on the first baseman. Strong single by the first baseman. And Curran and O'Neill both score on the double by the first baseman, Zach Hamill, giving the Falcons a quick 2-0 lead here at the bottom of the second inning. Batting second baseman, senior number 2, Nick Longo. Good good sacrifice by the second baseman there to move the base runner over to third. Makes it one out with a man on third for the Falcons. Now batting, sophomore left fielder number 15, Joe Zemaitis. Strike one, making it 1-1 the count on Zemaitis. Makes a 2-2 count on the sophomore left fielder. Strikeout makes it 2 outs in the inning for the Falcons. Now batting, center fielder, sophomore number 7, Steve Reardon. On two hits, the Falcons scored 2 runs, left 1 man on base, and at the end of 2, it's your hometown Falcons 2, and the visiting Crusaders nothing. Nolan Nils had a quick 7-pitch inning in the last inning, leading off for the Crusaders this afternoon, right fielder number 4, Bloom. Bunt there by Luke Bloom puts him on first base with nobody out to start the top of the third. Now batting center fielder number 21, Destino. Miss bunt at the plate causes a rundown, which gets the runner put out between bases to make the first out of the inning. Got moved by Nolan Hills. Good throw down there by Adam Brigio. Makes the first out of the inning. So 1-1 count on the batter, center fielder number 21, DeCino. Number 11, Mercurio. Ball one on the pitcher. Hit by a pitch. Second baseman Gonzalez. Strike one on the second baseman. And just out of reach of the diving second baseman, Nick Longo. And it moves the base run over. So now first and third with two outs. Now batting, catcher number 13, Chris Faraca. Strike one on the batter.
Come on,
One and two count on the catcher this afternoon. Foul tip, got Briggio on the right hand there. Timeout for the foul tip, so it makes it count one and two on the batter. On the catcher, Baraka. Scores the first run of the afternoon for the Crusaders. Men on first and second with two outs. Now batting the DH, number 17, Dan Riddick. On the put out 4-3 if you're scoring at home. At the end of two and a half innings, Fenwick pushed one across the plate there, makes it 2-1 with the Falcons coming up to bat. Bridget is 0-1 on the day. Senior catcher's had a good season so far. Ball one on the batter. Ball two on Briggio. Makes it out of play, makes it count 2-1 on the senior catcher, Adam Briggio. Count on the senior catcher. Now batting senior, number 5, right fielder, Brendan Trohan. Off-speed pitch, no good for ball two on Trohan. Hey, on the senior right fielder. And a four ball walk for the right fielder. Put a base runner on here at the bottom of the third inning. Now batting pitcher number 21, senior Nolan Hills. Ball one to the senior pitcher. And Trahan safe at second on the throw down, but the Nolan Hills was caught out for his batter interference, and now Trahan's got to go back to first base. So after Hills was called out for batter interference, that makes a second out of the inning. Now batting third baseman, junior, number 8, Johnny Curran. And a nice little hop in the third baseman Smith there makes a good play across the diamond for the third out of the inning. So with one base runner left on base at the end of three full innings, it's your hometown Falcons 2 and the visiting Crusaders 1. Leading off for the Crusaders this inning is first baseman number 35, Christian Loescher. Appreciate everybody being out here this afternoon, folks. Got a great crowd for this amazing baseball afternoon here. Your Falcons are up 2-1 here at the top of the fourth inning. Nolan Hills, senior Nolan Hills, still on the mound, pitching a good game. Good pitching duo all afternoon, to be honest with you. And don't forget, we got a lot of ball games this week. Monday, Tuesday, and Thursday are all home games here at Twyfield. Either 4:30 or 4:15 start times. Appreciate everybody social distancing this afternoon. And we should have some trash cans around here somewhere, so if you got any trash, you can place in the nearest receptacle. We would appreciate that. Like to keep the fields and facilities in good shape around here. Just out of the reach of the shortstop there. So Lozier starts off the inning with a single.
Let's go 1-8.
Let's go.
Now batting third baseman number 18, Mike Farigi. Great play to end the last bottom of the last inning.
Hey, Mike.
It's up, throw ahead.
Ball one on the third baseman. Nice punt by the third baseman to move the base runner over to second base. That's the first out of the inning. Now batting left fielder number one, Beechin. Just a bit inside to make it ball one on the left fielder. Foul ball for strike one. 1-1 is the count on the Crusader left fielder. Just out of the reach of the pitcher's mitt, moves the base runner to the third. Base runner's first and third with only one out here in the top of the fourth inning. Now batting right fielder, number four, Luke Bloom. Strike two on the batter, but the base runner from first moves to second on the attempted punt. 1-2 count on the center fielder.
Brandon,
let's go.
So the 6-4 put out there moves the base runners over and scores a second run to tie the ball game this afternoon, making 2-2 here in the top of the fourth inning. The left fielder beats him on third base. Now batting number two, shortstop Scott Emerson. Sorry about that. Center fielder Destino, number 21. All I saw was the two earlier. Apologize for that. Foul tip, strike one on the batter. Strike two on the batter. O'Neill busy making two plays to end the inning here this afternoon. But the Crusaders did push one across to tie the ball game up at 2-2 this afternoon, bottom of the fourth. Leading off. Oh, shortstop making the plays and leading off the bottom of the fourth inning for the Falcons. Then Zach Hamill. And then Tyler Robinson's been put in place as a defensive player, so he should be batting eighth this afternoon. Now batting number four, sophomore shortstop, Tyler O'Neill. To the left fielder for the first out of the afternoon for the top of the fourth. Now batting the second baseman, number 17, junior Zach Hamill. Great scoop on the other end for a super second out of the inning there for the Crusaders. Great play by Scott Emerson on that. Now batting, first baseman, senior number 22, Tyler Robinson. In the dirt makes the count 1-1 with two outs and nobody on. Two-one count on the senior first baseman. swing and strike makes it count 2-2 on the senior first baseman. It's just outside, making it full count for the senior first baseman. And he walked him. So the first base runner of the evening, of the afternoon in the fourth. Now batting sophomore, center fielder, number 7. I'm sorry, now batting left fielder, number 15, Joe Zemaitis. Long fly ball to the center fielder, making a good play out there this afternoon into the inning. One left on base at the end of four complete. It's your hometown Falcons 2 and the visiting Crusaders 2. The order is start at the top of the fifth for the Crusaders this afternoon. Scott Emerson, shortstop, number 2, is going to lead off. Now batting shortstop, number 2, Scott Emerson. Shortstop. Ball outside makes the count 1-1. Keep going. Reardon on the putout there in right center field for the first out of the inning. Second baseman number 23, Gonzalez. One for two this afternoon. Speed pitch for ball one. Just a bit outside for ball two. Count now 3-0 on the second baseman. Three and one count there on the Crusader second baseman now. Way to knock it down there by O'Neill. But the second baseman beats out the throw for a... for the first base run of the top of the fifth inning. Now batting the catcher, number 13, Chris Faraca. So now there's a base runner in scoring position with one out for the Crusaders. Strike one on the pitch. Foul tip makes a count 0-2 on the Crusaders catcher.
There we go. Hey, Chris, let's go. Hey, duck in the pile. Hey, let's go, Ryle. Hey, Chris, good. Three, down. 1-3.
Ball high for a 1-2 count. Good off-speed pitch there by Hills for the second out of the inning on a strikeout.
Hey, Gianni! Let's go, Snakes!
Now batting number 11, the pitcher, Johnny Mercurio.
Here we go, I'm walking.
second baseman, allows the run to score. He puts the Crusaders ahead 3-2 here in the top of the fifth. Now batting number 35, Christian Loescher, the first baseman. Got 0-2 count on the first baseman with two outs here in the top of the fifth. Nice try there for a fan to grab the foul ball. Still no 2 count on the first baseman. Good stop by catcher Brigio on that. Ball one makes it a 1-2 count on the Crusader first baseman. And senior right fielder Brennan Tryon putting away the can of corn there to make the third out of the inning. But not until the Crusaders push one ahead. So at the bottom, at halfway through five, it's the visiting Crusaders 3 and your hometown Falcons 2. Fifth inning for the Falcons, center fielder, sophomore number 7, Stephen Reardon. Glad to have everybody out here this afternoon, folks. Got a great crowd here. Looks like probably got more fans here than a Celtics game today. And don't forget, if you can't get enough Falcons baseball, we got 3 games for you this week, Monday, Tuesday, and Thursday, all home. Conference games, going to be a great week of baseball, great weather. Looking forward to having all of y'all out here and supporting the team. Little ball there in no man's land, falls in, and leadoff batter's on second base with nobody else. Now batting, number 9, senior catcher, Adam Brigio. foul ball at the plate for strike one. Called strike two on the catcher. Out to the pitcher for the first out of the inning. Now batting for the Falcons, senior right fielder number 5, Brendan Trujan. Crusaders there to get reared down to the plate for the third out of the inning. Top of the sixth inning with a 3-2 game going on here at Twilight Field this afternoon. Now batting third baseman, number 18, Mike Farigi. Count on the third baseman for the Crusaders. And a great scoop by the junior third baseman, Johnny Curran, to get the first out of the inning. Left fielder Beaton. Single right back up the middle. First base runner here at the top of the sixth inning for the Crusaders. Now batting number 4, right fielder Brendan Bloom. Miss butt for strike one there by Bloom. Got him coming by, Trevor O'Neill tagging him out there. Nice play by Tyler on that. Great throw by Adam. Makes it two outs in the inning. Way to fill his position there. Senior Nolan Hill's coming off the mound to get the out. So nobody hurt, nobody left at the end of five and a half, or six, at the bottom of the, midway through the sixth inning, still the Crusaders 3-2 over your hometown Falcons. Pinch hitting for the pitcher this afternoon, number 14, Caleb White. Caleb White. Emerson, the shortstop, most of the day is now on the mound for the Crusaders. Full count on the batter. There by the batter. Still a full count. Nobody out here in the bottom of the sixth. Now batting, junior third baseman, number 8, Johnny Curran. Called strike on the third baseman there. 0-1 count. Third baseman. Nice play by a fan on that foul ball there. Still an 0-2 count on the third baseman. Shortstop to get bang bang play there at first to get Johnny Curran out for the first out of the inning. But it did advance the base runner.
Oh,
Now batting shortstop, Tyler O'Neill. Ball one on the shortstop. Great piece of hitting down the right field line. And that ties the score at 3-3. Now batting, come back to the game, number 17, junior Zach Hamill. Still on the base there, throw just a little bit high. Ball one on Hamill. Strikeout makes a second out of the inning. Now batting, first baseman, senior number 22, Tyler Robinson. One's a count on the senior first baseman. Two count on the senior first baseman.
Hey, 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 hey
And the center fielder flies to the center fielder for the first out of the inning. Now batting, the pitcher number two, Scott Emerson. Count on the pitcher.
Hey, Scotty, start up here. Yeah, come on now. Hey, Joe. Line drive for hits. Let's go. Two. Hey, Joe.
Good try by O'Neill there on the little flare. Run on first with one out for the Crusaders. Now batting number 23, second baseman Gonzalez. Taken for a strike. Paul Bell makes it 1-2 count on Gonzalez. Two count on the second baseman. Nice play there to tag the runner as he ran by. for the second out of the inning. High throw by the shortstop allows the base runner with two outs here in the top of the seventh. Now batting number seven, Chris Baraka, the catcher. One strike on the batter. Called strike two, one ball, two strikes on Baraka. Just a bit outside, 2-2 count on the Crusaders catcher. Catcher on the Crusaders catcher now, the man on first base. Great put up by number 17, Zach Campbell, there to squash the inning. So in the midway through the seventh, no runs are pushed across, tie ball game, 3-3 here at Troy Field. Again, it's great to have everyone out here this afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. We're glad you could be out here to attend today's ball game. Great weather, great competition, no doubt. Been a real pitcher's duel all day. Want to remind you again, we have a game on Monday, Tuesday, and Thursday this week at home. On Tuesday, 4:15, Masco, the Chieftains are coming to town, and then Thursday at 4:30, Winthrop comes to visit. So if you have anything to do one afternoon after school or after work, come on by and catch some good Falcons baseball. Leading off for the bottom of the seventh for the Falcons will be sophomore left fielder, number 15, Joseph Zemaitis.
Small ball.
Get on base, move them over. Single scores of one, we go home.
Town on the sophomore left fielder. Sophomore left fielder. A little frozen rope there for number 15, Joseph Matus. Got the lead runner on for the Falcons in the bottom of the seventh. Now batting for the Falcons. Number seven, sophomore center fielder, Steve Reardon. Sophomore center fielder. Count 3-1 there for the center fielder. Hit by the pitch, makes runners on first and second.
Okay, I got time to go get it.
Thank you. Crusaders are bringing in number four, Brennan Bloom, the pitch here at the bottom of the seventh. Now batting, senior catcher, number nine, Adam Briggio. Two men on, nobody out. Bottom of the seventh inning. Senior catcher there, 2-0 count. Fake the bunt for the called strike one. Advances the runners in second and third with just one out here at the bottom of the seventh inning. Now batting the right fielder, senior number five, Brendan Trohine, and they intentionally walked him to load the bases. With one out. Number 20, Ayers. Ayers Exeris, number 20, batting pinch hitting for the Falcons with one out, bases loaded. Count on the pinch hitter for the Falcons. Just a bit outside, 1-2 count for the pinch hitter. Number eight, Johnny Curran.
Yeah.
1-1 count on the junior third baseman.
Come on, Johnny, hit score to the right now. Come on.
Car in the parking lot gets to go home with a souvenir this afternoon. 1-2 count on the junior third baseman. Two outs, bases loaded, bottom of the seventh inning. Another good cut. Still a 1-2 count on junior Johnny Curran. Just a bit outside. To quote the ever famous Bob Uecker on that. 2-2 count on the junior third baseman. And the Falcons win one on a thrown here by the shortstop. Tough way to lose the ball game this afternoon. So with that play, your Falcons sneak one out, winning 4-3 this afternoon.